Hello everybody, welcome to another video. This video is about Path of Exile, of course, as you can see in your screens. I'm going for the first time with this character here that you can see with the two frozen ice hammers. He looks very badass, I guess. I like the looks of this character. It is very wild, you cannot see his face. So, I'm going for the first time inside a map. This is a map device, we are on the Eternal Laboratory. Or Laboratory, I'm not sure how to pronounce that. Anyway, does it really matter? Who knows? So, for this is the Merciless difficulty, of course. We are here. So I'm going to try my first map ever in with this character. Also, I have played a couple of maps in the past, but I was not very good. It wasn't anything special. It was just a try, an attempt to see the maps, how they play and what the hell they are all about. So, I'm going to try once more, this time with a new build. This is the build, of course, this is the standard link. It is not the legacy link. But anyway, I don't really care. I'm going to use this build in the standard link, get inside the map device and see what I can do inside the map. I'm going to use the Jungle Valley map. This is map tier 1. A simple normal white map, nothing fancy, and let's see what we can have, if we can have any fun inside this map. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 portals. Let's go to this one.
Verdant canopies shroud the world in darkness.
Darkness. Okay, let me call my ice golem. This is a cold build. Now I'm going to okay. No. Let this build this thing here. Let's activate my two auras. This is the Herald of Thunder and this is the Vitality Aura, which gives regeneration, life regeneration to me and my allies. Nice, very nice aura. Let's go. Let's kick butts of monkeys. Oh, I said monkeys. There the monkeys are coming. Okay, they are dead by my thunder. As you can see, this build is all about melee attacks that freeze the enemies and they break them. I'm using the glacial hammer skill. This is a glacial hammer build actually, and it uses the herald of thunder for as a secondary skill to deal damage and kill everybody. This is a build I'm trying to create, to develop, to make even stronger, even better. In the standard league, let's pick up the portal scroll. A very historic scroll. As we can remember this scroll, the title, the name of the scroll goes back to Diablo 1 and even maybe even more back into the past. Oh, I was going to die, but I did not die. This build is not perfect, of course. It has some weaknesses. But I'm working to improve the build, to exterminate the weaknesses, if that is possible. We have still ways to go with this build. But for now, I like it very much. they were going to kill me. Monkeys on the attack. Blue monkeys. For one strange weird reason, those blue monkeys reminded me of the Strooms. Because they are blue. And they have only one woman in their how can you say it, in their town. Oh no, I died. So as you can see, if with this build I have to be very careful. I have to be using my flasks at the right times. If I don't do that, I will die. So this is why I died now. I forgot to activate my two flasks here. The one flask gives more elemental resistances and 80% increased armor during flask effect, which is very powerful, this one. And this one gives 100% increased evasion rating, creates a smoke cloud on use, and of course those two flasks are keeping me alive many times. But now I forgot to activate the flasks, and now I did activate the flasks. Oh, a silver coin. Come on. Silver coin. Oh, come on. Yes. Yes. I like this feeling of freezing the enemies, breaking them to little pieces. It feels like breaking glass. Oh, what? What the heck? Oh, that was very nasty. Okay, my first map with this build is a little bit strange. It is not hard, but those birds, bats, what the hell they are. They are doing a strange attack, which is not very visible. And they kill me. I don't know what damage this attack deals. It is not physical damage, or maybe it is, I don't know. Φεύγα. Και δεν είναι παγωτά. Now we run to kill the dogs, the cats, the foxes. His mana is spent. This is one more problem for this build. Didn't it? Oh. Oh. I'm dying. Three more chances to complete this map. Yeah, right. I don't think I will ever complete this map successfully. I wonder what boss, if there is any boss in the end of this map, what boss I am going to fight, if I will survive, of course. Oh, they are coming. What? Yes, that's it. Let's explore the jungle, with the monkeys. Oh yes, oh yes. Not this thing again, this flying asshole. Oh yes, no, go! I'm going to die again. I'm dying. I'm dying. What the heck? I don't even know what kind of attack those birds are dealing. And I don't know... I think they are bats, not birds. Maybe they are relatives to Batman. Who knows? Ah ha ha! Yes! This is what I'm talking about, Batman. Too much pain for this guy, he's dead. Oh, more bats! Oh, shire! Oh, shible! Fuck you, bats. The bats of disaster. The bats of my doom. Scroll of wisdom. Oh yes. Oh yes. The feeling of this thing freezing enemies and breaking them to little pieces is amazing. It's the best feeling I ever got out of this game. Tribal chest, nothing. You little shrieker, die. 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 Da, da, da. Da, da. I'm not a Russian, by the way. Da. Whoa! Let's slow them down a little bit. Let's use the flasks so we don't die. Yes, your mana is spent. Shut up, I know that. No! Oh, I'm dying again. What? Oh, what was that? Bleeding. They killed me with a damage over time type of attack. But I don't know what was that. Anyway. I have to improve my build. My resistances mostly, because my resistances are minus 9% chaos resistance, lightning resistance is only 31%. Okay, cold and fire resistances are on 75%, which is very nice. But I have to improve my resistances, the two low resistances, my mana. Also, I have to improve my accuracy rating, my armor. And I have to kill them all. Oh, Evlabia. Yes. Yes. Yes, 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 I'm killing frozen monkeys. The monkeys are frozen. Suck. Oh, my ass is on fire. No, no, you shall not. You shall not do that to me. No, no. No! Break down and cry! Yes, παγάκια τους έκανα. Wah! I like how they cry. Wah! Like little babies. Wah! Oh yeah. I have only two portals left for this map. So I better be careful. Diamond ring, this is a very good ring, I got it. I also got some more critical strike chance. Oh? The loom chamber. What is that? Let's go. Oh, this is a boss. Boss fight. Boss fight. Boss fight. I sta diallo. The last one, my last attempt to victory. Let's go and die one more time. This will be the last for this map, because I have I lost 5 times, so this is the 6th portal. Great, just great. Okay, I have found more maps, so I can go to more maps and play more maps. But anyway, let's try and beat this one. Now I have to be very careful to defeat the boss, or at least to kill some of the minions of this boss. Go away. Oh, the boss! The boss! The boss! Go, go, go! Go, go, Power Rangers! Ah, the boss! It killed me! No more portals! I cannot go to the map! Okay, that was my first experience in a map, in a single map, tier 1, single normal white map. So, as you can see, you got a little taste of this build. I don't have a name for this build yet, but I'm going to continue improving, developing this build and make it as powerful as possible. And in the future, I'm going to create a build guide video for this build. So, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe to stay updated with more videos. I'm going to make more videos of Path of Exile and of course many other action RPG games. And I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.